I have now tested a few more PlayStation 2 games on the AYN Odin. This is Ape Escape 3. The game has some slowdowns in larger areas, but I think it's still very playable. The rest of the games are mostly without commentary. I'm just letting the gameplay speak for itself, and you may decide whether it looks interesting and if you'd be satisfied with the performance. Someone on Reddit asked me to test Shin Megami Tensei Devil Summoner, which I had never played before, and it's actually a very fun role-playing game.
Someone there?
Haunting Ground is one of those forgotten survival horror games that never became as popular as Silent Hill or Resident Evil. Gameplay-wise, it might be more comparable to the Clock Tower series, but it's definitely a gorgeous game more people should know about.
I've gathered some clothes for you. Wait! Don't go! Excuse me, but where are we? And how did I get here? Yes, Master. We will keep her here for a while. I will make sure she stays comfortable.
I guess this one is pheromone contra then.
Thank you.
Most people love Okami, but I don't really like those blurry cel-shaded graphics and the annoying voice acting. I think I'm going to play the Nintendo DS offshoot instead, because this is a bit too much for me. Disney's Kim Possible is running at 3x resolution, but you have to set the EE cycle rate to -1 and cycle skip to 1.
Gotta go now, Mother. Ego, get that idol!
Unfortunately, I ran into some issues with the Punisher game. It's not always running at full speed, and the menus and loading screens are missing pictures. The levels look mostly fine though. And those were my picks for PlayStation 2 games on the Odin. I really hope you enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching. No one catches.